Back to my channel, Black Star Channel, where everyone can be a star. I'm here with Snow Angel.
Hey guys, what's up?
On my dentist appointment.
Taking Blake to his dentist appointment. That's a nice kid going up there.
That is very nice. Not a free advertisement.
I used to be a truck driver.
A damn good one.
Until I hurt my back. I had to have surgery. Gotta have two more surgeries. Dang, that looks so nice. Look at that.
I'm about to show you guys this nice beard.
Oh, that very yellow beard. Oh my gosh.
That is just
that thing would pull
beautiful.
Anything. It would pull anything. Oh my. Okay.
Wow. Never seen her so excited like that in my life.
Oh,
until now.
I love it.
You do, don't you? So, dentist appointments is going to be a go.
Portsmouth is so big, it's hard to, it's very easy to get lost. My GPS isn't working.
Our phones are off.
And I haven't had time to pay the bill. Oh, good, I'm back.
We're gonna make the best days, the last best days I have here, the best days of our lives.
Yeah, he's leaving me.
I know it's gonna be sad, but I'll still video chat.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss him. I won't be in the vlogs anymore.
Actually,
oh, you video chat me?
Not that. Sending videos on Facebook of you doing your own vlogs. I've tried to include them in my vlog. Look at that crane, you guys. Looks like a transformer out of a different world. Alright. We're on Planters Road and Bruno Avenue, right?
Just like a moth
turns to
a flame. Oh, you let me in, I couldn't sense the pain.
That's better.
Your bitter heart goes to the sun.
I like to vlog her whenever she's driving, it's just so funny. Especially when it gets road rage.
Not always, just sometimes when
some drivers on the road are completely idiots. Sometimes think they have their driver's license out of a Kellogg's box.
And if you're a good driver, it don't matter. You have to watch out for other drivers. That's why you don't text while you're driving. For one, you can wreck yourself, and two, you can hurt others.
Three. Well, wait.
Missed my turn.
Wait, really? Was that Parks Road?
Parkway South.
Oh. We were too busy vlogging, we missed our turn.
Is that what it says, Parkway South?
On Parks Road. It doesn't say South.
Parks
Road. So, what are your favorite moments with me? Snow Angel.
Right now.
Right now is the best moment.
That's when I scare him.
That's alright. I still love her. Once we get in there, I'm gonna have her vlog me while doing my dentist appointment.
I'm not vlogging him while you're getting your shot, though.
Bull crap, you are.
I'll vlog you after he gets in the shot, not before.
Why?
Because you
shot at $1,000 and now on B98. Text the
keyword. I'm deathly scared of needles going in or near my mouth.
He's gonna throw a fit and I'm gonna have to smack him, and I don't want you all to see that.
I do want you guys to see that.
No.
Oh, that'd be best entertainment. I know that's what you guys want to see, huh? So I'm getting smacked. You know? That's gonna be funny. Share the road. Share the road with bikes and motorcycles, you guys. Going to Sonic?
Yeah.
99 cents more drinks.
Oh, wait, I gotta turn around.
Oh, duh. Just got another brain fart, you guys.
Not a brain fart.
Whole Hog Cafe. Not a free advertisement. Never been there.
They got good barbecue there.
They do,
barbecue hog.
Sounds like a dream of a lifetime. I'm such a smart ass. Now that definitely looks like a giant golf ball onto one of those cubes.
What are you talking about?
That right there. A big water tower.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll try to play golf again. Mm-hmm. That's what you should have done.
Or what?
What that truck just did.
No,
made an illegal U-turn.
That's illegal. I will not do that. I'm a good driver. I don't do that.
When she wants to be. Hey guys, we're going inside to the dental office. Probably won't be able to vlog once we get in there, but hopefully we can vlog while...
After he's in the room, we can vlog.
Exactly. So, we'll meet you guys back in the room. Hey guys, something went wrong with my insurance, so... I guess you guys don't get to see me act like a little baby after all.
Nope. Well, not till I go back home and call his insurance. To see why... What's going on with it.
Isn't she such a good... I forgot what they call those things. Those people... Give suck of other people's stuff.
Give other people's stuff.
No. You know, like, isn't she such a good assistant?
I'm not your assistant.
Feels like it.
I'm your aunt.
I know.
I'm not your assistant.
That's even better. You're still employed.
Get out.
Okay. I lock the doors, you ain't going nowhere. Snow Angel.
Give me a kiss.
Ow. His elbow my chest.
Yeah, I want you, baby.
Get that off of me!
I'm gonna punch you. You don't want me on camera while she's singing, but oh well. Hey, that's not right. You can't do that to my viewers. I got a lawsuit.
I gotta get out of my car.
I can't get out. He locked the doors on me.
Oh crap.
See, she just locked them. That's pretty cool.
I know.
Look, Ma, no hands. No hands, no hands, no hands.
Snow hands.
We're back with Snow Angels singing.
A little bit of everything. Love it. trying to change.
That's not what we saw. From a young age, shaking my soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few that are famous to me, shaking me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the. Do not enter. Yes, sir, going this way, so do not enter.
You're right here that way.
She didn't know how to drive, Paul.
You almost
seen him drive. Lock the doors on me, I can't.
I'll push you out.
We got her, guys, we got her.
It ain't gonna happen again. I'll kick his ass out.
Ooh, I'm scared. Oh, oh my god, my face.
He's scared.
Yeah, I'm almost scared of his going my dang mile. Oh my god.
What do you think of that?
You're trying to choke me to death. Oh. You're lucky I have my seatbelt on.
It's my seatbelt to choke you.
Got some weird stuff going on now in the car. So much fun just recording on. He just did an illegal turn.
I did.
Hey, that's where I live.
Oh, way up there.
I went to those woods. I got some type of rat. No, seriously. On my arm. I know.
He's got a rash.
On my arm.
He's got a rash. He's contagious.
Yeah, I've never been touching. But anyways, I don't think it's been. Oh, fuck you. You made me drop my soul. Still on the major prank war, you guys.
No, my hair, even though I have made a fool. Pull my hair.
Well, you should be washing the road instead of hair.
I am washing the road. I said that on purpose.
That was the worst evil laugh I ever did in my life. I'm recording. You did before. Got you guys on camera. Yeah. Keep turning the bastards.
We did it. What'd you say about her?
No, that's not technically a bad word. It actually, well, you can use that as a bad word.
Because I have hair.
I'm just sure that I'll have that.
Beautiful boat.
I'm just sure someone's gonna have that. Or thanks to the performance you get in the life. So I wore this nice shirt with
black jeans.
Hopefully I can hook me a good one for tonight.
What?
Completely blanked out.
I'm watching the road. Trying to keep you safe. And others.
We're trying to keep me safe from Bigfoot.
You farted in my car?
Yep.
Like,
you want to smell it too?
Okay.
I'm used to it. Oh!
Ah!
Oh shit! Fuck
you! Oh my god, Blake, you sneezed!
Yeah! See, they just scared the shit out of me, literally.
Hey, go! What the hell did you eat?
Hey.
See?
That's gore, dude.
That'll make you sick.
that's your gift for scaring me.
Uh-huh. I want it to.
Take that. I went to the dark side. I don't know the lyrics of the song, so bear with me.
You open the door.
We are here. We are at Snow Angels and my grandfather's apartment complex.
Our apartment.
I think I got to end the vlog here, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Bye, guys. I'm going to miss Blake. I'm going to miss y'all, too. But please like and subscribe to him. Stay good. No bullying. Always do the right thing. And peace out.
Do it for Snow Angel. Thank you guys so much for watching. And like you said, please like and subscribe. If you stumble up on me, the first thing I said on my video was, my name is Blake Stark. Now you know. Thank you guys so much. Like, subscribe. Peace.